Merkaba is an energy field around us which is surrounded by light. This combination of light and energy is called Merkaba. Mer is light, Ka is spirit, Ba is body. Merkaba is light, spirit, body. It is an invisible three-dimensional star made of two pyramids or triangles. One triangle points upwards, starting from below the knees to top of your head. Another triangle starts from shoulders to below the feet. These triangles spin in opposite directions. When the triangles spin with the friction, they create a light field. In Hinduism, this symbol represents the cosmic dance of Shiva and Shakti. The upper triangle being Shiva and the lower triangle being Shakti. Merkaba is a sacred geometry and it is a blueprint for the creation and structure of the universe. This energy creates a balance in the male and female energy, earth and cosmos, the two sides of our brain, hot and cold energy, which brings harmony in the body, and materialism and spiritualism, etc. Merkaba is like your spiritual body and it is connected to everything in the universe through electromagnetic links. These links stretch across all dimensions and all aspects of existence. In short, you can say it is a bridge between the physical and the spiritual realms. So it is called the vehicle of ascension. It is a spiritual vessel which raises our consciousness. It is the only fastest vessel which can take you from 3D to 5D. It is also called the Star of David, the Seal of Solomon. Most of the Hindu yantras have this symbol, like the Bhairavi Yantra, Shri Yantra, which is 16 times Merkaba. It is also the talisman of Shani. Now this Merkaba is lying in a dormant condition within us. Only when it is activated, it will start spinning and you can avail of its innumerable benefits. I will talk of its benefits in the next video. Thank you.